भारत इज ए 1985 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म। द फिल्म स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन एंड अमृता सिंह एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय मनमोहन देसाई। द मूवी वाज रीमेड इन तमिल एज मार्विनर। अमिताभ बच्चन वाज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर कैटेगरी व्हेन एडजस्ट फॉर इन्फ्लुएंस। मर्ड इज वन ऑफ द हाईएस्ट ग्रोसिंग फिल्म रिलीज ड्यूरिंग द दिवाली फेस्टिवल्स। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी। द फिल्म ओपन इन इंडिया इट इज द ईयर अर्ली 20th century व्हेन इंडिया रिमेन पार्ट ऑफ ब्रिटिश एम्पायर। द ओपन सिक्वेंस शोस ए ग्रुप ऑफ ब्रिटिश सोल्जर्स प्लंडरिंग एंड इंडियन फोर्ट ऑफ टेकिंग इट रिच बाय एयर टू इंग्लैंड। दे आर स्टॉप्ड बाई दी विलियंट राज आजाद सिंह दारा सिंह हु इज इमेंसली स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड मैनेज टू लूसो द लाइट एयरक्राफ्ट सब्ड्यू सेवरल इंग्लिश सोल्जर्स एंड डिस्कवर द स्टोलन ज्वेलरीज। अराउंड दिस टाइम राजा आजाद सिंह वाइफ रानी दुर्गा निरूपा रॉय से गिव द बर्थ ऑफ ए बॉय एंड हु इज नेम राजू। राजा curves reverse merged the man intending a conveys a straight of beverages into the newborn chest nothing proudly that the baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words merged ko dard nahi hota meaning a true man feel no pain are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and results several officers being unofficially imprisoned and Lady Helena is a close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dare, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the impersonated and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja fateful. Steed and Bahadur's but she is shoot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse friend for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase to intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breadth and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mentions Raju relays the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and he is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clinking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolve her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduced Danny Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his father's and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp busty dwellers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberals, English woman, Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rules. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and dogged Rani Durga's escaped Raja, faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse frenzy for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and offensive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continued their relentless quest for power. The first move is to demolish the Bastille slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the Bastille dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. Reprimand Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver. It threatens to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off Crunch, Harry, Dyer's summons and the others great of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his brothers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clinch lordly and the moral life of General Dyer and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Bastille dwellers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it, is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himchand, wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of a living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. The first move is to demolish the Bastille slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the Bastille dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. Reprimand Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry face. No, it is certainly black money, sir, for it runs black. And he observes the frustrations Harry tries to have him chase out, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, a treatment to completely dissolves her powers in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set of current Harry dyers summons and the others rate of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his brothers, and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly cleans lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted, and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words, mard ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja, and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the impressioned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot, and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local orphanage for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and offensive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase to intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed, and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju French him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigged look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition's crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition's clitting lake and demo documentations. They prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and uses the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga drivers, threatening to completely dissolve her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry, Dyer's, Summons, and the others create up films. The film introduces Danny. Dan, the son of General Dyer's, Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning, and avaricious as his father, and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean, lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberal. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and results several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctors Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the impersonated and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju. And in a local orphanage for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of a living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercepts the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibishko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju French him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby's and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigid look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their pitiless quest for power. The first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju releases the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clicking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver. It threatens to completely dissolves her powers in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Busty devils are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted, and their blood, all of it, is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himself and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and offensive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercepts the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed, and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigid look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. The first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju releases the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clicking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is suddenly black money. So for it once black, and he observes the frustrations Harry tries to have him chase out, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga drivers, a treatment to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduces Danny Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his father's, and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted, and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words mart ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncovers the acrobatics of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is a close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and dogon Rani Durga's escaped Raja fitful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot, and the horse bring baby Raju, and in a local horse frenzy falls safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed, and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry Mansion. Raju release the busty devils and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and he is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, collecting lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquids, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, for it burns black and he observes the frustrations. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any arm should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry dyers summons and the others create up films. The film introduces Danny Dan Don, the son of General Dyers. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his brothers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyers and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberal. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse friend for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returned, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and offensive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power, the first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju releases the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clicking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquids, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shoot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduces Danny Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his orders and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Busty dwellers are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it, is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himcha and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after himcha and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercepts the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibishko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju French him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju releases the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clicking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquids, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustrations Harry tries to have him chase out. But Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga drivers, a treatment to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry dyers summons and the others create of films. The film introduced Danny Dan Don, the son of General Dyers. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly cleans lordly and the moral life of General Dyers and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devilers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words mart ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncover the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is a close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse fringe for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to run and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the busty Jewelers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and he is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver. It threatens to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry dies, summons and the others create up films. The film introduces Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devilers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberal. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the atrocities of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja, faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse frenzy for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept a young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibishko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continued their relentless quest for power. The first move is to demolish the Basti slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju releases the Basti dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, collecting lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustrations. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolve her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others create up films. The film introduces Danny Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp Basti dwellers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himcha and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju friends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the Basti slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju releases the Basti dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, collecting lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it runs black, and he observes the frustration Harry tries to have him short, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any harm should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set of courage, Harry dies so much and the others rate of films. The film introduces Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning, and avaricious as his brothers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words mard ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncover the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is a close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simon, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja fitful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse fringe for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju relays the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and he is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, collecting lake and demo documentation. They prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes pit liquor, set it fire and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, sir, for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off Crunch, Harry, Dyer's, Sumanch and the others great of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it, is sympathetic and liberals. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the atrocities of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Sumanch, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse fringe for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith. Support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to run and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to do old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power, the first move is to demolish the Basti slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the Basti dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off Kurunch, Harry dyers Sumant and the others rate of films. The film introduces Dan, the son of General Dyers. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyers and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Basti dwellers are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it, is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himch and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyers continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the Basti slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the Basti dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so While it burns black, and he observes the frustration Harry tries to have him chase out, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, a treatment to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off Crunch, Harry dyes summons and the others great of films. The film introduces Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly cleans lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret place camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words, mard ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman, Lady Helena, and investigations uncover the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers, General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the impersonated and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja, faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse frenzy for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returned, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and offensive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition's crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and he's about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition's Clitink Lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, a treatment to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry dyers summons and the others rate of films. The film introduces Danny Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his brothers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberal. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially impairment and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rules. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the impersonated and dogon Rani Durga's escaped Raja fitful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse fringe force safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and offensive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer's continued their tenacious quest for power. The first move is to demolish the Basti slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the Basti dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver. It threatens to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off Crunch, Harry, Dyer's summons and the others great of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his brothers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clinch lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Basti dwellers are infamous age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it, is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of a living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the Basti slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the Basti dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, creating lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry face. No, it is certainly black money, sir, for it runs black, and he observes the frustrations Harry tries to have him chase out. But Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, a treatment to completely dissolves her powers in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set of current Harry dyers so much and the others rate of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his brothers, and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp busty devilers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted, and their blood, all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words, mard ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncover the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse friend for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returned, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually became a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercepts the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed, and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju friends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigid look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry Mansion. Raju releases the busty devilers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and he is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, collecting lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges. Causes with liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolve her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduces Danny Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his powders and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberal. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and results several officers being unofficially imprisoned and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the impersonated and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse frenzy for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day's job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase to intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breadth and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigged look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power, the first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clicking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju causes it liquids, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduced Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his orders and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyer and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret blood camp. Busty devils are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it, is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himself and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase to intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju French him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby's and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigid look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mentions. Raju relays the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scenes. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clicking lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju causes it liquids, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black, and he observes the frustrations Harry tries to have him chase out. But Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga drivers, a treatment to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others create up from the film introduced Danny Dan Don, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his father and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words mart ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncovers the acrobatics of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is a close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling, weak, wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja, faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju. And in a local horse frenzy for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to run and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibishko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigged look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry Mansion. Raju releases the busty devils and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and his about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolitions, collecting lake and demo documentations. The prement Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju causes it, liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, sir, for it burns black, and he observes the frustrations. Harry tries to have him shot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga driver, threatening to completely dissolves her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry Dyer's summons and the others create up films. The film introduces Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his fathers and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer's and the Major Harry's. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devilers that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood, all of it is sympathetic and liberal. English woman Lady Helena's and investigations uncovers the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simmons, Bobo Christos and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local doctor Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse friend for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and the wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of a living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept a young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quite easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and the daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the bustly slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju releases the bustly dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clitting lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges. Causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black and he observes the frustration. Harry tries to have him shoot, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the Tanga driver. It threatens to completely dissolve her powders in any arms should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry, Dyer's summons and the others rate of films. The film introduces Danny. Dan, the son of General Dyer's. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning and avaricious as his father and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly and the moral life of General Dyer and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted and their blood. All of it is safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed himself and the wife of a poor blacksmith. Sport baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the taunts for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to ranch and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who briefly runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercepts the young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed and her bodyguard Jaibisko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's rigid look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju releases the busty dwellers and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady Helena arrives on the scene. Lady Helena stops the demolition, clitting lake and demo documentation. The prevent Harry and release Raju. Harry tries to buoy up Raju, but Raju dodges, causes it liquors, set it fires and use the suit to blacken Harry's face. No, it is certainly black money, so for it burns black and he observes the frustrations Harry tries to have him chase out, but Ruby intervenes, professes her love for the tanga drivers, threatening to completely dissolve her powers in any harm should befall him. Unable to subdue or subvert Raju, frustrated set off current Harry dyers summons and the others create up films. The film introduces Dan, the son of General Dyers. Danny is every bit of corrupt, cunning, and avaricious as his brothers, and his cronies. Danny runs the nefarious operations beneath of outwardly clean lordly, and the moral life of General Dyers and the Major Harry. There are three such operations. First, there is a secret plot camp busty devils that are informed age of otherwise unfit are secretly abducted, and their blood all of it. The baby is smiling throughout. He can apparently feel no pain. His words mart ko dard nahi hota, meaning a true man feel no pain, are the recurring dialogues throughout the movies. British commissions conduct the investigations led by the sympathetic and liberal English woman Lady Helena, and investigations uncover the acrobatic of the English troops and result several officers being unofficially imprisoned, and Lady Helena is a close confidant of Raja Ajat Singh and generally supportive of Raja and the idea of Indians gaining independence from the British rule. The English officers General Dyer, Kamal Kapoor, Inspector Simonch, Bobo Christos, and conspires with a sniveling weak wild local Dr. Harry Prem Chopra to capture Raja. Harry sedated Raja's weekend. Though Raja is captured, the imprisoned and Dongon Rani Durga's escaped Raja faithful steed and Bahadur's, but she is shot, and the horse bring baby Raju and in a local horse friend for safekeeping until Rani Durga can recuperate the reclaimed him and wife of a poor blacksmith, support baby Raju in the orphanage, ask after him and eventually adopt him. When Rani Durga returns, she is shocked to find her baby gone and she loses the ability to speak. The penniless Rani Durga eventually becomes a washerwoman and traitors. Harry is appointed major of the town for his part of the capture of Raja. Raju grow up to become a strong youth under the cares of living blacksmith and his wife. His day job is to run and tanga. One day he happens across an arrogant and oppressive young woman who brutally runs her cars and over the old lady. Raju gives chase, intercept young woman and compels her to apologize to the old lady. The young woman is of high breed, and her bodyguard Jaibijko Manik Irani is engaged Raju, but Raju fends him off and quit easily. The young woman turns out to be Ruby and daughter of Mayor Harry. Ruby apologizes, but she is charmed by Raju's regal look and candor. He initially refuses her advice and maintains his independence, but she eventually falls in love, changes his heart, and invites him to her birthday party. Harry and General Dyer continue their relentless quest for power. Their first move is to demolish the busty slum colonies in front of Harry mansion. Raju relays the busty devils and opposes to demolition crew of the picket. Harry mentions Harry arrested Raju and is about to execute him when Lady